We'll try it, shall we? It was a dark and stormy night. There was no avoiding my destiny. I tried to put up a fight. There was no escaping the wedgie. I'd rather get the rack, I'd rather walk the plank than have to relive that vertical yank. I live with the impending feeling of doom from that close encounter with the fruit of the loom. Here it comes. The wedgie. If I ever had a question, I'm sure now of what I believe. The preacher was right when he said Sunday night is better to give than receive. Must have been talking about the wedgie. I thought I'd almost forgotten the trauma, forgiven the people who'd done me so wrong, till my recent vacation, sunny Bahamas, and everyone there was wearing a thong. Flashbacks, seizures, heart palpitations, an untimely end to my lovely vacation. My friends Mike and Dan say they can't understand why I can't put it all behind me. The wedgie. I found a therapist in the field. Many dollars and several months later, we finally conclude it was my attitude. Fear is great, but a brave act is greater. I would never adjust till I did what I must, and so nervous and frightened and edgy, I approached my best friend, reached out toward his rear end, and with all of my might, pulled a maximum height. Sang out in triumph. The wedgie.